And hi and welcome back to my channel. For you who is new here, my name is Linda, it's been a long time since I filmed a video. Okay. Hi, my name is Linda. Okay, I'm trying to film this video today, and one neighbor is renovating and sawing and hammering and stuff. The other neighbor has 4 dogs that is barking all the time. So just pray that you won't hear it. So let's start. Today we're doing a tag video, and this tag was created by The Lovely Coffee with Nadja. And it's called, let's see if I get it right, most used, less used, and cutest bag tag. So, that means that I will show you 3 bags today. Before we're starting, I can say this is not a luxury bag tag or anything. It's just your most used, less used, and the cutest bags. It don't have to be a designer bag, but let's get started. So first up is my most used bag, and I was thinking with this because it's the summer, and in the summertime I tend to use another bag, but if you see all year around, I think this is my most used bag. It's my Louis Vuitton Neverfull in the monogram print, and it's the MM size, and it's the old model, so you can see it has quite some patina on the handles, and yeah, I think it's holding up really, really well. I had it for many years, and I bought it pre-love from a consignment store in Stockholm. When I don't use it, I just stuff it with some pillows from IKEA. I really love this bag, and it's perfect, and you can just throw anything in, and you can have your computer with you, or yeah, everything. The one thing I don't like is there's just an open space and anyone can come grab inside your bag. So I don't like to use it when I'm in crowded places, because it feels a little bit not so secure. So let's go over to my least used bag, and this makes me so sad, because I really love it, and I think it's the perfect stylish, timeless, classy bag of all times. And I really love this print. Yes, it's a Louis Vuitton, and it makes my heart just cry to say this one. Anyway, right now, or this year or last year, just use it a couple of times, and I think it's really sad, because I love this one. I think it's a classic bag. I will never ever get rid of this bag. Well, never say never, but as I feel right now, I won't sell this bag. That's my thoughts right now, anyway. So I love this bag. I think it's beautiful, I think it's classy, and I'm not using it. Yeah, I got some stains. I was caught in the rain with it. But this is a made in France bag, and I love it. I bought this little tag to go with it, just LK, and yeah, it's in perfect condition. And I love the patina on the leather, and well, I really need to start using this bag more. It's so beautiful. I really, really love it. But if I shall be true, this is my least used bag. That leaves us to the cutest bag. And this was an easy, easy pick. It's not a design bag, it's a collab. Versace for H&M collab. So, let's see this beauty. Isn't this so pretty? I just love this bag. Yes, the tags inside. I have never used this bag, so maybe this is my least used bag. But that was not counting. Because I just bought it because it was so cute. I had no intention to use it. But I think it's really, really cute. And, you know, my girls, they just love this bag. So maybe they can use it when they get a little bit older. Well, that's it. This was my three picks. And since this is a tag, I should tag someone. And I think most of you have already done this tag, so I tag you if you haven't done this tag. And I don't think Laura, my friend Havlu Sweet Travel, has done this tag. So Laura, if you are looking at this and you see this tag, please do this tag, because I would really love to see your most used, least used, and the cutest bag. And as I said, haven't you done this tag, please do, and tag me so I can go watch your video. You can tag me on Instagram or just leave a comment down below. And remember, it doesn't have to be a designer bag. It could be any of your bags. So I really hope you like this video. Give it a thumbs up if you do, and I hope to see you soon again. Hejdå!